a sophisticated Pole named Bolek. Not polite, he'd join Arthur and me for dinner. Looking distracted and thinner, he'd take a bite of his rare, delicious lamb chop and say, "Billy, Billy, this has got to stop." I'd say, "What's gotta stop?" He'd say, "You're being a dick." I'd say, "Bolek," he'd say, "Billy." I'd say, "Bolek," he'd say, "What?" That then was the night I knew that Bolek was sick. He'd say, "We've gotta go to Venice, because in Venice everyday life's a work of art and must be seen first." Destinations, Venice. Beauty and pleasure is all we can hope to understand. So Arthur says, "What's wrong with Bolek?" And I think finally he sees what I see. What I see? Well, the truth is, it doesn't matter. All you have to know is he grew thinner, I grew fatter. And later on, as we strolled along down Broadway, Bolek thought he saw a gun and kicked a wacko in the ass. Bolek took off down the street, chased by this dangerous guy. I yelled, "Bolek," he kept fleeing. I yelled, "Bolek," he yelled, "What?" And then turned around, and then he sang to the sky. "My friends, I'm taking you to Venice, because in Venice everyday life's a work of art and must be seen first. Destinations, Venice. Beauty and pleasure is all we can hope to understand." So we went to Venice, jumped in the canals, three unlikely pals in Venice, St. Mark's Square. Said we would, but Bolek died too quickly. Second truth, this, whatever it is, he'd hate it. He would mutter, "Bourgeois shit," and "Please incinerate it." Go to hell, Bolek, I'd yell like a madman. But of guys who liked me least, I liked him best. I see a gondola float, Bolek's inside and at rest. And the gondolier starts singing, Bolek joins in strong and deep, and all the world's in song, just as I fall off to sleep. My friends, we've gotta go. Life's a work.